I'm going to show you how to rename a folder in the Notes app. First, we have to open up the app. Then here we have the folder that we want to rename. We just tap on the three dots here, tap on rename folder, and then we can just type in the new name, or we can double click on it and then click on rename folder and type in the new name. That's it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.